Namaste. Welcome to the Vidisha Times, our monthly bulletin for July. Been a very hectic month. 275 children have been rescued by the Vidisha. 128 children who have been working have been rescued in the process of rehabilitation. 22 children who ran away from homes have been counseled and integrated. 3 children who were about to be married, we have been able to successfully stop these marriages. 2 children who were sexually abused have been rescued. 20 children have been reunited back with their families. And given this whole month of hyperactivity across the city and the state, it's commendable, and we do appreciate all our team members for all the work that they have done, because it meant long periods of work. So we commend every person who has actually spent a lot of their time. Our Sakhi Center started prior to inauguration itself. We have been able to register about 15 cases, new domestic violence cases, and then a whole lot of old cases of Hyderabad district. We have been able to put it together, and the files are in the process of being transferred. In the child rights cell, we have received 454 calls in the month of July. In the TI project, where we serve about 2,112 women, we have been able to identify 3 new women who are HIV positive, and we are linking them up with care. 303 people have been referred to the integrated testing and counseling centers. Balaniketan and Balikaniketan doing extremely well, especially in Balaniketan Sangareddy. 3 children have been reintegrated back with their families. Another big bright spark in our hectic month of July has been organizing the district level sports meet for children from the government schools as a part of this HCL Uday project. We have been able to select 657 children from the government schools, and they travel all the way to Madurai to participate in the South Zone sports organized by HCL Foundation. About 1500 ASHA workers and Anganwadi workers have been trained on child protection in the month of July. Other than all these work at multiple fronts in the communities, on the streets, and in the fledging Sakhi Center for addressing gender-based violence, we are awaiting, looking forward for the month of August for the inaugural and setting up a model Sakhi Center. We thank you for all the support that you people have given us in the last 1 month and for all the time. We pray and we urge you to continue to support us. We are looking for volunteers. We are looking for people to come counsel. If you have the time to listen to somebody's stories in life, please do come in. If you think you can work from home, support us in communication, please do come in. If you want to support us in the field and rescue, please do come in. But please, let us not forget one thing. If you see a child in distress, please call up 1098. And if you see a woman in distress affected by gender-based violence, don't forget to call 185. And don't forget, Vidisha, do drop in any time to know more about what you are doing. Please do continue to support us and continue to be with us. Namaste.